going to take Vexburgess' key and then take off his head.